And gentlemen, today we will be removing this car's wheel hub and installing a new bearing. Now, first of all, we need to jack up the car. The other side is already done, it's just this side. Now that the wheel is in the air, we'll use our wheel scanner to remove the wheel.